We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec. To get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Remember to activate your DRS in the DRS zone as well. DRS zone is coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. That's looking good. Now let's try for purple. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together. Sure you can manage the tires through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. To pick up the pace, we're not hitting our target. We'll need to rerun the program if we don't get the time delta back in the green. In this program, we want you to focus on fuel-saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can while keeping under the minimum lap time. We'll be right back. you weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again. In this program, we're looking at ERS management. This is all about managing your battery efficiently throughout the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power. Race is too slow. Make sure you use your overtake button for maximum power.
ベッテル、フェルスタッペン、セルジオ・ペレス。見応えのあるフリー走行でした。明日以降の展開はさらに面白いものになるでしょう。
今日は誰ですか？今最大のライバルは誰ですか？今日の走りには満足していますか？何が不満か具体的に教えていただけますか？